Andy Rec, it's a perfect band for its perfect year.